And welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna check out these two beautiful horses right here. So this one right here is Beautiful Starry Night, and this one right here is Awesome Rock and Roll Forever. So first up, we're gonna check out this Awesome Starry Night horse, and she is absolutely beautiful. As you can see, her mane and tail is just like dipped in like stardust, probably, and she has stars and it is absolutely beautiful. She's like this dark, like navy blue ish with a little hint of purple in it coat color, and she's so beautiful that we need to take her out like right now. Right now, indeed, if I only can open the box, that is the big question. So, it actually also, I just jumped into it, it actually talks about her in the back of the box. So it says, Starry Night, the fourth in the series of Decorator Bride classic horses, twinkles like the stars in the heavens. This limited edition horse continues to maintain the signature equine authenticity that Bride has become known for. So yeah. And it says the same basically, just in other languages. So, yes, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful Starry Night. So now we're just going to clip her free so we can have a much better look at this stunning model. Because she is, I'm so sorry if you heard that, my phone is buzzing. Because I got a notice. Got a snap action. She is glossy, glossy, glossy. Okay, she's not that glossy, but she has like this weird sealer in it. She is absolutely adorable. She has like this shimmer to it when you, I don't know if you can see it. Can you? I have no idea. But she has like this blue, then purple, then blue again. And she has a little bit of, oh my god, I'm so sorry. She has a little bit of fading right there from like purple to black to like bluish to black, and then like bluish, blue gray again, and then gray hooves. She is absolutely stunning, stunning, stunning. Stunning. She is a classic model, of course, as you can see, but she's stunning. And yeah, just I have no idea what to say. I'm just like breathtaking right now. You know what would have been so cool or so cute if that she actually had a star in her forehead, like a real star on her forehead. I think that would be really cool. And she has this holographic glitter to it. Really cute, really adorable. I like it very much, actually. She is covered in stars, and she is absolutely stunning, stunning, stunning. She actually has a little star in her tail right there. Okay, so we're now just gonna take her aside and take a look at Rock and Roll Forever. So what is really cool about this model right here, it is translucent, so that is really cool. Well, at least I think it is really cool. And again, we have to read on the back of the box. So it says, Rock and Roll Forever, the third in the series of Decorator Classics horses, shines in a spotlight with the vibrant rock star theme. This limited edition horse continues to maintain the signature equine authenticity that Bride has become known for. For decades, Bride's handcrafted and hand-painted classic models have successfully recreated the world with true-to-life models. Beautiful, oh my god, accentuated features that and must-have accessories that provide horses with imaginative fun. Perfect for any horse-loving person. Nothing is greater for model horseplay and collecting than Bride classic horses. So you can actually take this photo out and, I don't know, use it for anything you want. I think it's absolutely beautiful. I think she's really cool. I think she's really cool. So we're just going to clip her free like that. Ta-da! Oh, she is cool. I don't know if you can see it, but you can probably, yeah, you can see my hand right there, right through her. So she's like really translucent here on her head because it looks solid. You can really see my hand behind her. He is really cool. I actually have another mold of this on my shelf. It's the Buckskin Paint. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful model. So is this. It has a bit of like purple shimmer to it in the light. I don't know if you can see it, but it's there a little bit. And she does have glitter in her mane and tail. From her body, it goes from clear to a little bit of like purple at the tip, as you can see, and it is in glitter. Like I said, there's a guitar print right here with the heart and just some like swirly swirlies, and she has a star right there, which is so adorable. And she has blue hooves, which I love it because I love blue. Blue is my favorite color. Navy blue and just like blue. So she has the same print, on both sides. She has the same star on both sides. He, why do I keep saying she? It's he. I'm so sorry, you guys. It is a he. It is a boy. Rock and roll forever is a boy. he is absolutely adorable. I love how it fades in as well. It's been done a really good job. Same as here, it's been done a really good job with the fading from clear to then purple. The same with the tail is actually in the mane as well. It goes from clear to then like a little bit of like pinking purplish on the tips. It's like a mixture between pink and purple, I would say. It depends on the light. He is absolutely adorable. I really like this mold, and I think it's just really cool. And they actually did give a little bit of like hoof detailing. It's really hard to see, but when you feel it, it is definitely there. So thank you guys so much for watching this video with these two beautiful guys, guy and girl right here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to give this a big thumbs up because I would love to get some likes. And if you're new to my channel, then please hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any other horse crazy videos that I'm making. There is